Hi, this is Ever from MinuteEarth, and this is the chemical formula for the active ingredient in a common over-the-counter nasal decongestant. And this is the chemical formula for an extremely dangerous street drug. They have the same boiling point, the same molecular mass, and are made up of the exact same elements in almost the exact same structure. These two chemicals are mirror images known as enantiomers. They are sort of like your left and right hands, if your right hand was evil. And for the same reason your right hand only fits into a right-handed glove, and your left hand only fits into a left-handed glove, each enantiomer fits only into its corresponding receptor. When the receptors for the nasal spray molecules are activated, they send out a neurotransmission that helps open the nasal passages. But when the receptors for the street drug molecules get filled, the resulting neurotransmissions cause a spurt of euphoria and aphrodisia in the near term, and addiction and brain damage in the long term. Thousands of other molecules also have left and right-handed versions. Right-handed polysinamine binds to toxic heavy metals in the bloodstream and lets you pee them out. On the other hand, left-handed polysinamine is incredibly toxic itself since it blocks the body's ability to use vitamin B6 and causes your brain to malfunction. Left-handed Carvone makes things smell like mint. Right-handed Carvone makes things smell like licorice. Despite mirror molecules' incredibly similar structures, you can't just easily convert one into the other. To turn nasal spray into meth, you'd need to first break its very strong covalent bonds, and that requires dangerous reagents and expensive high-pressure lab equipment. But the dark corners of the internet are filled with descriptions of people trying and miserably failing to get meth and its resulting high from nasal sprays. Companies that produce those sprays have even changed the name of the active ingredient on the package to try to discourage these would-be Walter Whites who can't get their chemistry right.